coming.
Rondes are good signs. Just stop messing with stuff you don't need to be messing with. Why are you pulling on stuff? Leave stuff alone. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you.
guys. So it's kind of the end of our day, and I know I didn't say much about what happened at his doctor's appointment in Seattle today. Yay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a 13-month update, and in that video I will tell you guys what happened at his checkup at Seattle Children's today, and I will also tell you guys what he's been doing this past month, because he's been doing a few new things. So it is almost 9 o'clock, and he's been running back and forth with the dog, so hopefully he'll be going to bed soon. I usually stay up after he goes to sleep, but I think today I'm really tired. I think when he goes to sleep, I'm also going to go to sleep.